Robert. Come on. Come on, Rob. Rob. Thank you.
us through.
Thanksgiving, I got the call. She said Jamal Derrick is no longer living. Softly she spoke, is this a joke? Man, you gotta be kidding. As my question was raised, this explanation was given. A meaningless death made me question the meaning of life. Does my body remain at rest like when I'm sleeping at night? Will I burn in eternal hell or will I find paradise? Be rejected or resurrected like the body of Christ? Is it like purgatory, the story described by the Catholics? Or nirvana that Buddha sought in both theory and practice? Like I studied in my college philosophy classes, or do my molecules and atoms travel back to the gases? I mean, what I'd like to know is where's my spirit go after the curtains close on my final show? Is there a pain it brings? Enjoy my favorite things? Visit ancient kings, hear the angels sing. Who'll answer these? Said the great MCs. My man Grimble's battling a debilitating disease. He said, you see, a brother like me is willing to fight. And every time I question death, my only answer is life, nigga, fight. On the bathroom floor by pain. Last month I endured, but now I can't ignore. Feels like railroad spikes being stuck in my liver. Am I dying? Eyes crying, body starting to shiver. Crawl upstairs from the basement, calling my sister. Dawn, help me, I ain't feeling too healthy. Stomach walls burning, head spinning and turning. Waiting for the EMS 3:10 in the morning. Rush me to emergency, screaming like a newborn. The pain's too.